This has been the Jarnell Stokes Show. And he has taken us to this basketball game.
Gotta make a change. It's time for us as a people to start.
I think you're someone who's gonna take the momentum of your athleticism and use it to be role models for our youth.
You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive. Survive. Come on. Come on.
That's just the way it is.
Be a great scientist, creator, innovator, whatever your field is.
Your vision is different than you actually living in the moment.
Oh yeah.
I did an interview with a homeless dude the other day, and I told him the best way to get out of a situation is to remove yourself from it physically and mentally.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And I see people all the time talk about, you know, athletes have these platforms.
It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat.
Change is always happening. It's like the law of life, and it's up to you to decide if it's for the good or not. What do you think? Let's talk about it at jarnellstokes.org and start your journey towards success.